I wanted to write a folk song. We don't have lights? What happened? They blew their lights? They blew a fuse so the TV people can't film me? You can kiss my ass. Let's smoke some grass. Out the lights. Actually, you guys clap pretty good. I've had audiences that clap horrendously. You clap and you're like, let me do this song. Okay. I know there's a fishing community out on the East End of Long Island. They always refer to the East End where I live as the Hamptons. Like, you know, like, you know, like the Hamptons. All these Hollywood people who go out to the Hamptons. Well, I live there year round, and I don't go to Hamptons parties, and I don't do the Hamptons thing. I just live there all the time. So I know the guys who live there. So I know the fishing community, and they're trying to shut these guys down because they're not like, you know, politically, environmentally, like, correct. They actually try to make a living by catching fish. Excuse me. You know, which has been going on for 300 years. These families have caught fish the same way. But there's a guy, there's a sport guy out on the beach with his surf casting net. Oh, hey, well, I'm back on TV again. Okay. So anyway. We're back online. Okay. Anyway, so I wanted to write a song about these people who were, they really defined this area before they were the Hamptons. Well, I'm on the Downeaster Alexa, and I'm cruising through Block Island Sound. Chartered a course to the vineyard, but tonight I am Nantucket bound. We took on diesel back in Montauk yesterday, left this morning from the Bell and Gardner's Bay. Like all the locals here, I had to sell my home. Too proud to leave, I worked my fingers to the bone so I could own my Downeaster Alexa. And I go where the ocean is deep. There are giants out there in the canyons, and a good captain can fall asleep. I got bills to pay and children who need clothes. I know there's fish out there, but where, God only knows. They say these waters aren't what they used to be, but I got people back on land who count on me. So if you see my Downeaster Alexa, and if you work with the rod and the reel, tell my wife I am trolling in Lannis, and I still have my hands on the wheel. Yo. Now I drive my Downeaster Alexa more and more miles from shore every year. Since they told me I can't sell no stripers, and there's no luck in sword fishing here. I was a bayman like my father was before. Can't make a living as a bayman anymore. There ain't much future for a man who works.
marks the sea. But there ain't no island left for islanders like me.